It's Jason Brown. I compete on behalf of the Skokie Valley Figure Skating Club, and I train up in Toronto, Ontario, Canada. And this will be my second time competing in the Peggy Fleming Trophy. For my artistic program, I'm going to be skating to a piece called Melancholy by Alexei Kosenko. And this piece is all about reflection. And my signature move is a spiral. I do the spiral where I have my leg up, lifted to the side, and I bring it back. And so that, just look out for that. It comes near the end of the program.
Statement made. 2019 Peggy Fleming Trophy champion Jason Brown taking the top spot with a score of 129.20.